Here's what Kumomfela is doing for Christmas. The new queen of Kwaito, Kumomfela, is always seen at events with her dance moves that are on steroids, but sis is really a family-orientated person and is going to spend Christmas with those she loves. The singer and dancer told Chwisa Live that she feels complete when she's surrounded by her loved ones and is look forward to spending time with them. Even if it means getting one or two lame gifts. What is the most expensive gift you've received? The most expensive gift that I received was a huge teddy bear from my dad, and I was over the moon when I got it. Why is Christmas special to you? Christmas is a special day because Christ was born. I become complete and content when I'm with my family. If you receive a bad gift, would you return it? I wouldn't return a bad gift because it came out of love. I will keep it and show appreciation. I've never received a bad one from family or friends. What is on your Christmas lunch menu? There has to be a lot of meat and cakes because I'm a fan of meat and cakes, and desserts. Out of 10, how fat do you feel after Christmas? I feel 10 out of 10. Yeah.